So, how long it takes to implement Kaizen? Kaizen is a process of continuous improvement and innovation. So, it means that in order to set the Kaizen journey, you have to involve all the levels of the company, starting from the leadership and the top management, then going to the middleman and supervisor, then progressively to involve all the operators. How long it will take? It will take, let's say, in the first phase, some months or some 1 or 2 years, it depends on the size of the company. That is a process of continuous improvement, so it's a never-ending process.